Just entered Vardy House. I've come back, and last time I come, the rooms were not open. It seems that someone has been and booted all the doors in. I know John Venable stayed in this place. I'll just do these bits. Last time I come, this wasn't open. You can see he's been booted off. Took the tally off the wall and left it, just vandalised it, just booted all the doors in. It was all locked, like I say. Last time I came, it even just fell off when I've opened the door. Someone has booted all the doors in. The room I wanted to film was number 4, where John Venable stayed, and it looks like it's open. I'll be getting to that in a minute. I don't believe it. Didn't expect it. I walked past. There's plywood off. I've come in. And this is it now. This is his room. This is his room, number 4. I don't know what's in. Someone's been in here before me. I'll have a look. This is the room he stayed in. He was there 8 years. I don't know if he stayed in the air for 8 years. This is his room. Like I could say, it was all locked up last time I came. Well, there's even the telly there. I don't understand why they booted the doors in. They've not took anything. It makes. I put some videos on YouTube. And they had in my head all the time when I put it on that someone might go there and try to come into this room because it was locked. So, you've got stickers on the outside, Celtic, Warriors, Sheamus, more stickers there, don't know what that is. Telly's still there, remote's there. Let's have a look in the cupboards. Nothing in the cupboards. No, nothing in the drawers. Nothing in the drawers. I cannot believe someone booted this room. So I left it last time. Even this one's open. Sally's still there. Makes me think if someone's broke into this to film it, but they've not put it on the channel yet. Nothing's been taken. When I put my video on, they knew it was locked, the number 4 room. Makes me think. Yeah, shower. That's all from good authority. The shower was next to his room, number 4. Boxes. It's a bath. Bathroom. That's how they've got in this time. They must have ripped that open. I don't know if that's open. Pretty much all the same, the rooms. Not if someone took anything out, they'd left all the televisions. They've even opened the loft, that wasn't even open last time, they've even opened that. Fell off when they just touched it, just fell. They must have took some doing to kick this door in. Whoa. They wanted to get in there, didn't they? Let's just have a look.
Oh, yeah.
See all the bombs. It's a massive estate, this. It's just rows and rows of bungalows. They're all boarded up. Big knife, it's a sharp knife. Loads more. Look at the knives. They could do some damage. Nothing. Medication taken on this transfer. Staff, please ensure that all medications taken by the young people on discharge transfer. In addition, the control of drugs book must be signed by the discharging member of staff. The adult collecting the young person before any control of drugs leave the unit. See, there's nothing in there. Liverpool 2, Man United 0, October the 25th, 2009. Nice picture. Not a good result for me, I'm a United fan. Not bad. Some pictures. Pocket money. shoebox. Nice room, nice lights, nice car, it's a cozy room this one. Nice, nice wooden floor. I'm going to have to make a move, I can't. Kitchen. This was a lot last time ago, just a toilet, anyway. Oh, that's a bit not nice. He's washing hands. That's pretty much it. Can't believe the room's been opened. Say that was his room here. This is number 4 of Hardy House. This is where he stays. That's it now, pretty much it. If you want to look at any more videos of mine, go on Explore with Laura. Please subscribe. See you on my next one.